It's great to be with the cast again. Like, we just are a great family.
I think everybody's feeling really good. We're just trying to tell a good story.
This is a very fast-moving show. Things change all the time.
We all have a person that we present to people, and then we have that person who's behind that.
Without boots on the ground, our eyes in the sky just don't know where to look.
I come into a situation that's moving in different directions, and I think I come in with very specific goals, personal and political.
Particularly my character, Barry, started off as this mild-mannered pediatrician coming over from Pasadena. And very quickly, he was trying to be basically a politician in the Middle East, which didn't go very well.
I made a mistake.
It's the conflict between the different impulses that make him interesting to play.
I'm never going to forgive.
I love Ihab. I think that the character is it's beautifully written character who has a little bit of humor, strangely enough. But they've given him so many layers and so many details and such depth to draw from.
Ahmed, for me, has been an amazing character to work with. We're starting to see him not have all this freedom that he once had, and he's dealing with the struggle of finding his own identity, but also dealing with his mother.
You haven't found God. You found politics.
Ahmed, God is politics.
It's a huge hope and a huge privilege for me to play this part of an Arab Muslim woman. And here we have a fierce, strong embodiment of the future, which is in this character, and I feel extremely privileged to bring that to our fans.
I think Dahlia's being given a chance to do some real good and some very necessary good. And because she's not a political person, because she's also not associated with our central family, she's able to do good without having an agenda necessarily.
We have nothing to say. You decided.
Molly's had a really interesting arc. I always wanted to play her as a strong woman. The changes she goes through, the questions she raises. I'm so excited to take a bite out of that. Do I want to see her in pain? No. But is it a challenge and interesting to play? Yeah.
So now you're spying on me too?
I'm so thrilled that the writers have pushed the envelope.
I receive the script and I'm like, great, let's see what happens next.